So, where you from?
Thank you. And we'll also see another wildebeest here to the right as well, so you get a better view of what they look like too. But let's follow this giraffe over here. Maybe they're gonna lead us to some more giraffes. Let's see where they go. Oh, and look at that, everyone. This giraffe is pooping. This is where Coco Pebble is. You're across in front of me, sweetheart. Go ahead. Now, you might notice their poops are very small and pebble-like. That's because they are ruminants. That means they have four parts of their stomach. And it's really efficient at breaking down their food. So they're very efficient at pooping as well. So they actually don't have to poop that much. That's why they only poop in small little pebble amounts. Let's see, and it looks like the giraffe did lead us to some more other giraffes, I guess. A group of them is called a tower, so this is a tower here. Also, coming up right next to us, we'll see another one of those wildebeest crossing in the road. You might notice those wildebeest have a bunch of stripes.
I'm high on believing that you're in love with me.
Music that moves your soul.
Oh my God. Hi. My tongue is actually black, but it could be blue. Actually, I don't know. It could be the lighting. It could be blue. I have no idea, but we're having fun watching parade. Everybody and their mother is here. Everyone and their mother is here. So we're just waiting on it. I don't know what's going on, but parade started in Frontierland. So I guess we're just waiting on it. I don't know. The Headless Horseman already came. Max came. Standout played. It was... It's boogie time. Okay, bye.